What we see Russia's doing, and we've been very clear about this, is that they're using energy, they're weaponizing energy, and it's choosing to one of the things that has been out there, the shutdown, the pipeline of Nordstrom 1.